Whoa! y'all want some more? I said, do you all want to hear some more here? Thanks a lot. Anyhow, as Toy started to say, this is going to be our one and only show in the United States for the whole year. We get back, we're going in and doing a new record, a new album. Anyhow, we have a new EP out, just came out like 2 weeks ago for those of you who don't know. And it's a situation that's causing a little bit of problems because some lady with a fucked up hairdo don't like it. Because they don't like the title of it. And in case you don't know, it's called Feel Like Shit, Deja Vu. And a lot of you might have heard it on MTV. They said it was called Feel Like Beep, Deja Vu. Let's make it known as Feel Like Shit, Deja Vu. ever since I was a little kid, everyone always said, you know that Mike, he's pretty fucking evil. They said, that boy ain't normal. He must be possessed. And I was to skate. Probably make one quick announcement. Somebody's mommy's worried about on her side. But I won't worry about it because I saw her. And I don't think she's gonna say nothing if you come home late. Because she was in no talking condition. But see some people moving out there, you know? This used to be a disco. So why we all just start? Yesterday, when I got high, I saw a body black and white and zoomed out. Lying face down in the sewer. I got a closer and realized it I knew. All the organs coming from her inside. Lost her skin, sliced up high. Thanks a lot. Anyhow, we know a lot of you people came a long way. We got a lot of people from New York. We got some people here from Boston, Connecticut, places like that. We gotta thank you. Anyhow, the reason why we're here, the reason why we hope you're all here, is because the feeling's back. And ain't none gonna stop us now. You'll be fucking sorry. Have a sing-along. Suicidal. suicidal. Thank you. Anyhow, we're gonna slow it down real quick for you. This song goes back all the way to our first record. This is called Suicidal Failure. I know it's getting late for a few of you. It sounds like you're getting tired. We've had a lot of bands. We can get going for a while. But you know, one of the signs that people's tired is you ain't hearing no voices. But see, I don't have that problem. Cause no matter where I go, I always be hearing voices. Little shit be popping in my head and stuff. Little freaky monsters be talking to me. They go, Micah. I said, what? They go, Micah. I said, shut up. And then they said, you gonna do this or you gonna do that? And I said, we'll be right back. right now. I'd like to thank you all for coming out here. And thank Epic and Gothic Slam and Creator for making this happen. And most importantly, all you people for coming out here. Anyhow, I heard somebody say something one time and it kind of made me think, you know? Because sometimes you try to do things and it just doesn't work out. Once again, thank you very much. And Mark and Bob, thank you. You guys did us right today. But anyhow, the last thing we're going to do is the last video that we did. And it's the title track of our last record. And the song's called How Will I Laugh Tomorrow When I Can't Even Smile Today. And I hope you're all smiling and I hope you go home and have a fucking good night. And thank you for coming in.
You think something fucking funny?